Some of these deeds are over 600 years old, and all signed by the hand of Mortimer.
I wonder if that's what inspired my mother's.
He's not a real person.
How come all these documents have Mortimer's signature on them?